back to my Doom playthrough. Though it hasn't been a while, I wanted to get started on something new, like The Witcher DLC. I hope you like that. So, what's this? So, it looks like I'm in hell. Alright. It's gonna be a few fails. I haven't played this in a while. I've wanted to get started. I finally got episode 5 up.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Alright. And I was going to do a vlog video, might as well do it right now. Technically, it's a game through. I'm actually going to be playing Modern Warfare Remastered. I'll actually be doing that on Heartens. Well, we've already played that game, I'm pretty sure. Is this what I think it is? Oh, the goose cannon. Ooh, this looks sick. Let's give this baby a whirl. Holy shit! Looks like a mini railgun. Holy shit! Well, right now I'm just playing not loving to evade. Bitch my bitch. Eat a bit, nigga. Oh shit, that's it, this. Oh, I missed. You did, bitch, you did! Holy shit! Holy shit, this thing was low health. How do they have low health? I'm in trouble, isn't it? Ooh, momentum shift. I thought this is the BFG. Okay, I need it right now. As soon as I get finishes, I also want to do Uncharted 4. I'm trying to finish this as quickly as possible, but at the same time make it entertaining. I don't get how this is a secret. No mod equipped. I might upgrade this. Well, there's one thing I'm impressed with Doom. This has been beyond impressive. I won't do the challenges since it took so much time last time. I actually had to frigging cut parts of the video because it wouldn't let me render anything over 60 minutes, I think, which is pretty bullshit, considering YouTubers can go for an hour or live stream for a couple. Holy shit, they can jump! Oh shit. Yeah, I don't see how that's gonna do damage. Oh shit, no. I'm not figuring having a parkour fail. Oh, okay. Motherfucker. So far the Hell Knights are the hardest thing. If not, you get fucked up, bitch. So you go through ammo. Hmm. What's this? I thought it was like a power-up or something. You should have a look at the technical scope. Okay. So, that takes the plasma out. Oh my god, this motherfucker won't leave me alone. Motherfucker, there's two. So far I'm disappointed in the Revenant. I thought they would have been harder to beat. I'll do some exploring first before I activate that. It's always good to look around a bit. Oh, I could use that, thank you. But it's always worth looking for the obvious secret. So far this game is exactly what I expected. It's awesome. So many games are coming out this year that are... I'm actually looking forward to playing Sniper V3 South Park. I don't know if I'll play that, and I think the addition is that you get figuring the sticker truth, which I have also not played, that I want to play. Argent Cells. No, I activate it, fuck it. It's always gonna happen. I've always been doing that. Because I need those Argent Cells. The more bullets you have, the better. But that better not be a blue door. There it is. And there's a rune trial, well, won't worry about it. It sometimes helps to have them, but you know. That is just teasing. And I'm sorry for my playthroughs are too long, I actually wanted them lengthy on the Doom sheet. What's up with this then? I'll grab that shield. What's this? Yellow scroll. So these are basically like the key cards. Huh. Maybe is that what it needs? No, I think that's red. Max. I do like this hellish background. I'll give him that. Just looking around. I've not used that. Thank you. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, yeah, what the demons to kill? But the good news this year, next year, is freaking Red Dead. I'm gonna be playing that. I actually played Red Dead and the Undead Nightmare, which were fantastic games. Fuck. Well, this is what you're gonna get, people, a lot of bloody parkour fails. And I've played Battlefield, I am absolutely having fun with Battlefield, especially the campaign. Wasn't expecting a good campaign. It takes a while to get used to Battlefield, but you'll get used to it. Oh. It's always good looking at the map every now and then. What is this? That looks disgusting. I should be going to the main point, but it's always good to explore because you really... How much bullets? Well, I need more freaking... I'm not wasting it anymore. Thank you, could use that. That looks pretty cool. I'll take my eyes. Raider tokens. How many have I got? 21. Switch weapons faster, power. Self damage.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbral Plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Doomslayer? That sounds pretty badass. I could use those plasma cell things or what's in the corner. The Doom Slayer. I thought it was just called the Doom Guy. Leo Lego. Oh, there's not another. What? change from picking Independence Day, first one. I mean, that is a thing of those glory kills. This is a pretty hard. I think I should switch to this. Upgrade point. I haven't used a pistol, but actually. In the tactical scope. I actually want to go back and if it goes above what I want, I will just wait a minute. Oh, that looks like a secret. Because those Argent cells really could use them. Please not be there. So that needs a red one, the blue one. Well, I don't know if I should screw the secrets because even though it's on normal. If you want me to search for secrets or just cut through them through the video so you don't have to see it all the time, just me failing to find where I'm going, just let me know in the comments. And don't forget to send your feedback. And Shear Factory actually has a bit of a good extension that can actually record 30 minutes. Which is, I think it's good because it just really needs something. As soon as I get that blue, well, I swear I could use that fuel. Alright. Okay. Holy shit. Well, there's a spider on my head this end, so if you had like it in a PlayStation camera, then you'd be laughing at me. Kind of impaired my mom's fear of spiders. Looks like a ballerina of some sort. Yeah, nothing here. I might go back and play the older Dooms. But this is going a step beyond it. Where am I supposed to go? That. I don't know if I can make that. Yep, definitely a secret. Wait, what? Oh, damn it! There's one of those bloody fucking bells I was talking about. Oh my god. Fuck. That would have been 2,000 in a row. Sorry for that, that's not good content, is it?
Shit.
And I've got some other games I might do multiplayers on, like 7 Days to Die, which is pretty good. It's telling me to go there, but that thing won't open. Unless I'm missing some Switch. Open up, Doom. Whoa. Oh, just done that. Revenant model? Doesn't look like one. So they have those portals. Blue, I'll take that. Yep, I was here before. Oh, very thin. I'll use them again. Oh, what's this? 4 damage. The cata. Oh, I'm not going to try to open up that. They look cool, the Revenants, but they don't look threatening. These guys are the hardest. I just love this game, it's fast paced, you just get through A to B, fuck damage up, that's what it is. And that is such a good thing to have on this world of kills. Yeah. freaking true. It did get us cannon. Only it's this now. Holy shit! Holy fuck, you scared the shit out of me! I was just making fun of the Revenant for not being a good enough monster, and this and it kills me. I'm so glad that I actually had that fear factor in it. Fuck. He just scared the shit out of me. I thought... Was that the same Revenant that was out there near this floor here? Oh, come on. I don't think there would ever be possible to do that real quick, Revenant. Just change her up a bit. This is so cool. Shit. Nope, not my book. Holy shit, that's pretty cool. This soundtrack, I thought it would have been more heavy metal-ish. Yep, I think this is where I'm supposed to be. What should I upgrade this time? So that doesn't work. Holy shit! No. I'm sorry, I didn't make fun of you. I wasn't making fun of you, right, man? Well, this is me gameplay. Oh my god, saved by the gory kill. He was that much health. What's this? Invulnerability. Well, wish I had that before. Well, it works for once. Oh, lost souls. Now they even look pretty badass in this game. Well, I like how they've remodeled them. I made them look more scarier. Well, some of them don't, but... I mean, those rockets are really bloody helpful. I haven't found one of those drones. Well, that's useful. Holy shit! I'm sorry if you could hear the garbage truck from outside. Yeah, 5 hours. Yeah, that's okay. In this game, never feel comfortable. It helps enough. I'm gonna upgrade this thing. Holy shit. Yep, this is what I... I envy any vegan market walking into this. Holy shit. These things take damage, but they also can do it. Yeah, thanks for that. Hey, stay honest. Kill drone, I haven't got one of those. Siege mode, use the weapon. Very powerful. I gotta use that. Man, they've never made the weapons look cool and sci-fi-ish. I've got three Praetor suit upgrades. I watch I get more points. And I like how each point gives you... Right. I'm guessing that's that Samuel Hayden dude. Just make sure we go over here. Is that a cyber demon? Or is that a baron of hell? No. Yeah, baron of hell. Please don't make it that easy. I don't want to waste all that ammo just on freaking those. That looks safe, just go on there. I've actually been the Baron of Hell a couple of times in the multiplayer and it's fun as hell, but it doesn't do that. Holy shit, that is cool. Don't even bring up the pistol. Depending on the length of this mission, I'll probably put it into halves. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Okay. Usually you need a key to open the door, so I just hope. I don't know if I could let them fight each other. That's a bit death. You don't play these robots together like them. I just don't trust falling. Yeah, I don't I'm surprised at the length you can bloody jump. It scares me. Mancubus. Holy shit, that is cool. And that's a good way to save ammo. Just use the chainsaw, it actually resupplies you with it. Oh, both of them are the same. Great, thank you. I wonder what the hell's going on. Oh, I might as well let them, okay. Appears. Yeah, we gotta kill that crazy bitch. Holy shit, I was just gonna walk off of it. Now this is a bit more hellish. Holy shit, if they make me start again, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, guys, well, at least I've got something to render out. I can get rid of these bloody fucking loading screens. Tokens available, maybe I should do that. Environmental resistance, area scanning. That is so helpful, actually. Thank God for the lower charge. I will literally be dead. Okay, these guys that... Damn it! Holy shit. This is actually getting harder. This is done getting harder. Well, sorry guys, there's probably three loading screens I gotta cut out during this video. This is gonna be a long ass video. I'll save the core damage for later to it. And those things are freaking annoying for me. Okay, this gonna be the last mission. Oh, that is just too fucking... Fuck. That's it. Well, I hope you liked that episode. It took a while. And I hope you liked the Witcher videos as well. See ya.